Robot vacuum cleaner. Over there is a stairway to the basement. I just changed it, just emptied its dust bin and started it back up again. Let's see what it does when it comes to the basement entrance. It's reading. And it's coming back this way. There it is, going toward the basement. Don't fall down, no! And successfully navigates the hallway, including the stairs, and down the hall. And it sees the bathroom. Here we go. Bathroom door there. Stop. Bump. Come around. I'm done with the bathroom. Probably go back over one more. And now it goes into the bedroom where I am doing all kinds of laundry. Use the humidifier. Turn. We'll do the perimeter. And along the base of the dresser. And it's going to turn and go into the other bathroom. Probably. Let's see. There's the wall. Use the wall, there's a turn, to the baseboard, and a turn. Looking, looking, looking this way. Along the edge of the seated chest, and along the edge of the bed. Turning. Back. And do the turn the perimeter. To the edge of the bed. Oh, it's stopping. I think it thinks it's done, or it's run out of juice. Let's see what it does now. Now it should, if it's run out of juice, find its way back home to its docking station. The last couple times it went to the docking station, it didn't see the docker, which is why I started it over again. Let's just see what it does now. Exit the bedroom. Come on. There we go. Coming back down the hall. Usually it'll do the whole house. I've done it the whole house twice already today. I like it clean. There it goes. The docking station is in the kitchen. Through that doorway there to the right. Makes an adjustment. Entering the kitchen. Make a left turn at the chair legs. And the docking station is pretty much to its left just a little bit. Making the turn. Past the other chair. There's the docking station against the wall. Let's see if it does it right this time. Going to turn all the way around so the curved part, the back part, lines up to the docking station. It does it right. And back it goes. And oh, all done. And the orange glowing amber light on it says that it's charging. Very well done, Roboto. This is actually a Neato vacuum cleaner. Love it.